sins that make men shiver. I buried the pistol I used to shoot John Wesley Jones. Now John Wesley came up north when the floodwaters rose, with just a shirt on his back and a glimmer of gold and a silver-plated lighter engraved J.W.J. Jones. City, so innocent and green, searching for my fortune, riches so obscene that it drove good men to murder, consuming them alive with their own greed. Then I made it to the Klondike, fingers frozen to the sled. Well, half the dogs went mad and the other half were dead, and my stomach, it was growling louder than the beasts that lay ahead. His bones are rolling over, cold and lonely, deep beneath the snow. When I came across John Wesley Jones, what a pleasant sight to see. And by the look on Johnny's face, he'd say the very same of me. The two of us made camp that night, but we both knew that only one of us would leave. Now some would say his passing was not the way to go. When I shot him in the back, he fell face down in the snow. And the dogs started howling, and an unforgiving wind began to blow. Bones are rolling over, cold and lonely, deep beneath the snow. They were desperate, and the measures had to match. Starvation did the murder, and while I just stood back and watched, the flesh was a-burning, and a sickly smell arose as I consumed the body of John Wesley Jones. And now I got nothing except the shirt on my back, and a burning of guilt like a noose around. Silver-plated ladder in my pocket all alone, like a souvenir from someplace I can never take home. And I see my reflection and the letters J.W.J. Jones. Oh, 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 oh. John Wesley's bones are rolling over, cold and lonely, deep beneath the snow. His bones are rolling over, cold and lonely, deeper than the gold. John Wesley's bones are rolling over, cold and lonely, deep beneath the snow.